the latest episode of Big Boss 8 is rather calm till the task begins. Here are the highlights. Remember the Oonchi Hai Building task? Big Boss announced to start the task again, and Upen advises everyone to be intelligent instead of using physical power. Yeah, he took a dig at Puneet, we are telling ya. Quack, 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 the Karishma, Diandra and Sonali, yap, yap, yap. The ladies of the house argued on who has more class than others. Oh boy, excuse us, please. Did you know RJ's got a plan? What is it? Well, he says that they need to destroy the bricks so that the other team can't build anything. That's not all. Big Boss showed a video where we saw Puneet apologizing to the inmates for his misbehavior with Arya. Diandra called Gautam a rotlu and accepted that she's nasty. What happens next? Only time will tell. So stay tuned.